Well, there's no normal day for us. We're helping clients sort of navigate the future of digital transformation. We live in the service industry with many different clients who've got lots of competing priorities. And what you wake up thinking you're gonna get accomplished is probably gonna get pushed off a couple of days.
We were fairly tool agnostic when I first came on, and so what that meant was that a lot of producers were running projects and managing things in their own way. So there was a lot of inconsistency, there was a lot of manual reinventing the wheel each project.
We had a disparate set of tools for many, many years.
So Dave was like, go out, find what the best tool could be, and in the process, I discovered Airtable.
Getting people to switch context between software in order to get the answers that they need takes a lot of time and it's effort and it's cognitive load. We've been able to consolidate tools to a great degree behind our Airtable adoption.
We've saved over 10,000 hours across Code and Theory because of Airtable a year, 5,500 in the production department alone.
Time is money, right? Everything that we do is the hours that we have in the day. You only hear about the problems in IT space, right? You never hear about the successes. So anytime a tool goes in place and things are quiet, to me, that is a huge win.
A lot of that is because we've created these really tight, curated, and consistent and standardized onboarding experiences through Airtable. And so it enables us to, you know, really just ensure the governance of that work for those brands, which ultimately means they keep coming back.